children, good morning. I hope you all are doing good. Now we will study living things. Okay? So children, take out the page number 25. Let us answer. A. Tick, write the correct answer. Number 1. This is a big animal. See first. Rat, sparrow, hippo. So, hippo is a big animal. Hippo is a big animal. So, tick, hippo. Number 2. This animal can fly. First you see the picture. Rat can fly? No. Cat fly? Can fly? No. Crow can fly. This animal lives on trees. Sparrow, tiger, crocodile. Sparrow. This animal lives on trees. Sparrow lives on trees. So you tick sparrow. This animal lives in water. Which animal? See first. Butterfly? No. Crow? No. Yes, fish. Fish live in water. B. Fill in the blanks. Number 1. A dash has 6 legs. Butterfly, crow. Answer A. Butterfly has 6 legs. Okay. Birds have dash wings. Birds have 2 wings. Yes, 2. Right, 2. Insects have dash legs. 10, 6. Insects have 6 legs. Tick, 6. Next question. Fill in the blanks again. Guess the animal. Number 1. I am a big animal with black and white stripes on my body. Which animal? Zebra. I have yellow and brown stripes on my body. I am the national animal of India. Tiger. Number 3. I am the king of the jungle. Which animal? Lion. So, follow me. First, tick the correct answer. This is a big animal. Rat, sparrow, hippo. Again, tell rat, sparrow, hippo. So, hippo is right. This animal can fly. Rat, cat, crow. Which animal? Crow. Crow is bird. Bird can fly. Next, this animal lives on trees. Which animal lives on trees? Pigeon. This animal lives in water. Which animal? Crow. No. Butterfly? No. फिश यस बी फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स एट डैश हैज सिक्स लेग्स butterfly has six legs so write here butterfly next birds have dash wings two or six two wings write here Two insects have dash legs 10 6 six legs next guess the animal number one I am a big animal with black and white stripes on my body so Which animal? Zebra. Okay. Next, I am yellow and brown stripes on my body. I am the national animal of India. Which animal? Yes, tell me. Tiger. Next, I am the king of the jungle. Lion. Okay. So children, learn and practice very well. Ta-ta.